I say, what up? It's the trooper. It is later than I want it to be. It's Friday at 5:18. I got a little behind schedule today. Put out the fade the feather. Hey, you want to bet on the football? I mean, you can't make a better or a worse decision than going with the feather. So you might as well. It is 5:18 in the PM. I need 10 hours. Actually, I need 10 hours and 15 minutes or so. I was gonna play 5 today and 5 tomorrow. I don't know if that's gonna work. I'll probably play 4 today and 6 hours and 15 minutes tomorrow. That sounds like a better plan. Maybe tomorrow I can get an earlier start. Man, it's cold. I wore a heavier hoodie. This is the one that I was wearing when I went down on the skateboard down the hill. Had to clean the leaves off of it. It's just barely, I mean, I guess it's dusk. Is it dusk? Looks like dusk to me. The wind's blowing. It's cold as shit. I need a coffee. I was thinking about it. I was gonna park at Caesars, but there is a major construction situation going on the 15. Two nights ago when I left here and I tried to get onto, when I left Caesars, and I went under the little bridge and up and around and tried to get on 15 South, it was closed. The entrance 215 from Flamingo was closed. Some lanes on Flamingo were closed, and there's just shit going everywhere because they're taking the bridge down over there. You know, I told you about that. I didn't park at Caesars because I think I have my escape route planned a little more wisely tonight. And so I'm not gonna hit Caesars Starbucks, but I can use comps at this place. I'm thinking about giving it a shot. What is the place called? What the hell is the place called? It's the little sandwich like coffee joint in the Cromwell, right? They proudly serve Starbucks coffee. Surely they can make an Americano, right? Surely they can. I can use comps there. I mean, I could go to Bellagio and pay cash, or I could go to Cromwell and use comps. I likes to use comps. I could go to Planet Hollywood and use comps. I mean, I guess if you think about it, let's go, y'all. Let's get the hours. Let's play the poker. Let's go for a win. Let's see what we can do. Let's go. Make any sense action, nor did that. Let me take a breather for 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Looks like the coffee factory was a quick failure. She gone, man. That place gone. I never tried it. It was Lavazza. I hate Lavazza coffee. At least the Lavazza coffee that I've been served in any establishment ever. I'd rather eat out of that than drink. Well, maybe not. Close. It's close. A chilly one out here tonight, isn't it? Got all this wind action going. That's the problem. Last night was Trooper Thursday. I really didn't record very much video, all right? But I did record a little bit. What up? It's the Trooper. It's Trooper Thursday. It's raining. It's pouring. The old man is snoring. What? I mean, it's not really pouring. It's raining. But whether the old man is snoring, we'll have to wait till we get to Trooper Thursday and find out. Holy shit, traffic was a catastrophe. My hopes and dreams of having chicken wings, that rhymes. Dead. Dead dream. 10 minutes till the game starts. Kind of pisses me off a little bit. I'm probably on tilt already.
The concentration.
You couldn't have been doing this all night.
I know, I should have actually.
I would have a video.
It's better than folding Nate Deuce all night. Lord. Luck box declared.
You can go away, but I mean,
yeah, I know I'm good the whole way.
Tell me.
You're a victim.
If I beat Jason, this double. Sorry.
Nice hit.
Okay, thank you.
This is like karma. Oh, there you go. That sucked, buddy.
That's Trooper on the boosted board.
You don't want karma to be real. You don't want karma to be real.
Thank you.
Good news, it's not real.
Oh, it's real.
Now you can take forever to make your decisions. You're on TV now.
I pulled seven street flat. I'm fine with that.
That's a good one.
I'm fine with that.
I would be too.
Madison, Caleb, Sanford, we miss you. And we're with the Trooper.
With the Trooper. So that was Thursday. I lost 182 in the game. And it ended actually early, about 10:30 p.m. It's 10:45 in the p.m. I sat for 4 hours and 22 minutes. Probably a couple hours ago, I really wasn't feeling it, but I just stayed. I was like, maybe my mood will change. Maybe I'll get motivated. Maybe I'll have a, you know, little run of cards. No, shitty run of cards. Shitty mood, but that's how it goes sometimes. I lose 371. My intention is to rally tomorrow, all right? We're gonna rally in the Bally's game tomorrow, or the horseshoe, or whatever the hell this dump is called. So yeah, I'm gonna go home now. It's freaking freezing. It's the wind, I tell you, the wind. The wind is the problem. What's the daggone temperature out here? I mean, the temperature is only 44 degrees, but the wind action, I tell you, is the problem. Gosh, I could really go for a big, fat gorilla pizza right now. Boy, that's the best damn pizza. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Instead of pizza, I'm going to go home and have some more of Lady Trooper's beef barley soup. Speaking of that, don't forget to order your Valentine Sparkly Pops. Don't forget to order your strawberries and chocolate and your strawberries and cream sparkly pops for Valentine's Day. And I'll see you next time.